A rescued manatee has been returned to the wild in Florida. This is Valonzo. He was released by his caretakers from the Jacksonville Zoo and Gardens this week. 10 staffers carried the more than 900-pound, 10-foot manatee on a stretcher to the water in the intercoastal. The young adult manatee recovered quickly during his 8 weeks of care. His caretakers believe that Valonzo suffered some kind of a head wound, possibly from a passing boat.